How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good time that made us laugh, I'll wave them back. I thought we'd get forever's gone away. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday.
Sider doing some good blocking.
McDaniel hands inside handoff into the end zone for the touchdown. Well, it's been basically Andre Nix on this drive. They give it to Nicholas Wright, and he's right up the middle on a 4-yard touchdown run. And Hobart's lead is cut to 1. It's 7-6.
Okay, this is Coach Earl Smith here, and standing right here at Lew Wallace in front of some monumental pictures here. This, historically, this is a great traditional school, and the time that I spent out here, I wouldn't change for anything in the world. I worked quite a few years in the corporation, but even with that, this serves as the most memorable time in my coaching career. So I enjoyed it tremendously. As I said before, I just hate the fact that they've talked about closing the dub, and hopefully the people that we have here today, we might be able to generate enough interest to turn this thing around. So it's great to be here. It's great to be here with many of the people here who graduated from Lew Wallace, L-Dub.
I reminisce for a spell, or shall I say think back, 22 years ago to keep it on track, the birth of a child on the 8th of October, a toast, but my granddaddy came sober, count all the fingers and the toes, now I suppose you hope the little black boy grows, 18 years younger than my mama, but I really got beatings with the girl of trauma, in single parenthood there I stood, by the time she was 21 had another one, this one's a girl, let's name her Pam, same father as the first but you don't give a damn, irresponsible, plain not thinking. Papa said chill, but the brother keep winking. I recall a man off the family tree, my right hand, Papa Doc, I see. Woo. Took me from a boy to a man, so I always had a father when my biological didn't bother. Yeah. Taking care of this, so who am I to pick up? Not a bad team, but a
pocket
box. We got a right to. Here we go, while I check the scene with the horses. Papa at the age of 14, the same age for the age of us. But I bet you all you know that they're younger than us.
Everybody has to say shorthand. This is Miss Gerber's role here.
forget about the hookers at the party. My old man standing yelling, good God almighty. Use your condom, take sips of the brew. When they reminisce over you, for real.
For real, baby. Like that.
I reminisce so you never forget this. The days are way back, so many bear witness the fitness.
Yeah.